Hello guys, good afternoon. So first, I'd like to say quiet. Na koi arman rakhta hu, na koi farman rakhta hu. Na koi arman rakhta hu, na koi farman rakhta hu. Ta dil se suno aur sunne walon ko dilo jaan se samman karta hu. So as I'm here, so my name is Priyansu. I live in Manipurka. I'm a student of Global Spoken English. So today I would like to speak three topics, so I can speak any topic. So as you know that Independence Day about to come, so I would like to tell about Independence Day. So first, I would like to say freedom. As you know that freedom. Now we have got already freedom due to our officer, due to our like freedom fighters. So we know the real value of freedom because they know. Those are there in freedom fighter. They participated in freedom fighter. They know real value of freedom fighter. So we should salute first him. Due to them, we are here and we can enjoy the life very properly, and we can study properly. Because before time, do you know that? We didn't get freedom like for study, for going anywhere. Because that time our country occupied by British. So we were under of British. And they did work and they beaten very badly us. And they said that you should do like this work and that type of very bad work they do. They used to do us. And so I would like to say that about freedom. So now we can go anywhere without hesitation, without feeling shy. We can go and we can study. But before time students, they don't get freedom. They know that we want only freedom. They only wanted to freedom. And they wanted to only martyr. They only wanted to martyr. They wanted to only remove our country from British. So first is this. So now I would like to come to my point. So before coming to my point, I would like to say one point. जो दुनिया को सुनाई दे उसे कहते हैं खामोशी। आज जो दुनिया को दिखाई दे उसे कहते हैं तूफान। जो दुनिया को दिखाई दे उसे कहते हैं तूफान। और हम अपनी जान के दुश्मन को जान जाते हैं कि हम अपनी जान के दुश्मन को जान जाते हैं मोहब्बत की इस मिट्टी को हिंदुस्तान करते हैं। So, I would like to come my point. So, now I want to tell about improve our English language. How to improve our English language? So first of all, before improving your language, we should focus that we should learn more than more word meaning, and we should clear our pronunciation, and we should watch like English movie with subtitles. Due to this, your English will improve very fastly. And one thing I want to put also that you should write like one to page daily. Then due to this thing, your English will improve very fastly also. And when you live at home, then you should do practice front of mirror. You should speak loudly. Then due to these things, your English will improve also very fast. And other things that you should listen English song with subtitles. And you showed much that which type grammar like a messing on music. So you should watch and you should see. You should see like listen music. And I want to say that how to grow very fast. Then you should speak anywhere without hesitation, like in English. And you should talk with friends in English. And if you don't mind, then I want to say that you have mobile. Then you watch like other types of video, and you also like download PUBG, Free Fire, other games. So I would like to suggest you that you should download Hello app and many app like this. From that app, you can improve our English language very fastly, because they are suggest for improving your language, and they can adapt to you, and you can talk. Your teacher, favorite teacher, you can talk. But you will have to pay the money. Like, only, not more than more, only you will have to pay like 100 rupees for talking your teacher. Then you can talk very fast. You can talk and you can improve your English language. And they will teach you. And they will also teach you that new grammar and new what meaning they will teach you. And they will suggest you that how to discuss with friends and how to discuss like if you are going to any interview, so how to talk with guests. And how to sit there and how to like manage your body's habit and how to hand style. They will teach all things. And I want to say that if you want to improve our English language, then you should join any coaching, and you should practice more than more. As much as you can do, you should do. And I want to say that you should write your daily routine. Due to your daily routine, that what are you doing, what did you not do, you should write in one book your daily routine. Due to your daily routine, you can also improve your language, and you can improve your language. And after that, you can, if you don't know any, if you confuse any English, if you confuse any grammar in any, if you confuse any grammar in any sentence, then you can suggest by YouTube, you can suggest your teacher, who is your teacher, you can suggest from them. And I would like to say that if you want to improve your English language, then you can go YouTube, because there is so much channel of YouTuber, English YouTuber. Then you can go and you can take suggestion from them and you can learn from there. And I want to say that nowadays English is too much important for us, because this is a new country, you can say, because model country. Because without English, you can't fill the form like a big form like IELTS, you can't fill the form. And because during fill the form, you will have to participate in interview, you will have to participate in discussion, because that time discussion also will be. Then there you will have to need of English. Then English is too much important. And if you are traveling, then there also will English suggest. If you are in other country, then there also will suggest you like suddenly any person like any other person, American person suddenly meet you, then he want to ask you in English. He want to ask you in English. But you don't know. Then how will you talk? So English will help you. And I would like to say that due to English, you can fill the form, any form, you can fill the form. And you can qualify also, like IAS, IPS, you can qualify without help and so on. And English will help you there also. And so now I would like to finish with a quick transportation.